is a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound, and a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
That's fair. Thank you.
Get down. Get caught in those lights and we're done before we started.
Okay. What do you want me to do now? Can I kill him yet or what?
This way now. When we're down there, you move when I move, do as I do. Understand?
Yeah. Fall on.
Wait. We'll plant C4 to cover our escape. We'll burn this place down if we have to.
Shouldn't be too hard to do, right? It's like we knew the timing of that freaking spotlight. I'm not moving. Here we go. I mean, that was not really told me, but sure.
Easy. Clear. Go.
Come on, come on, there we go.
We're good, keep moving. There's the security office. I'll handle this.
That's pretty fancy.
They've got cameras outside the command center, both sides, here and here. Yeah, well, we just have to knock on the door. Cheers.
Quiet. Night vision on. I'll take care of the lights. Ready?
I killed that innocent dude, whatever. You good, Price? Oops.
Take your night vision off. We do this the old way.
Oh my god, thank you. Okay. All with that other one over there. They're not, they're trash. Okay. They brought in reinforcements. Here we go. I just killed that innocent dude thinking he was an enemy. Okay. You're all dead, we're fine. Come on, Price, let's move.
You're on point, go.
Why am I on point? Why can't you be on point? Joke's on you, I didn't care about the civilian's life to begin with. Oh, I guess I'll go first then.
This bridge is the only way in or out of the base. Not some more C4 over gold.
This whole thing looks like it's about to collapse.
Why do I look like I'm going through freaking metal? I never use the pistol when they give you that, even if it's silenced. I probably should at some point.
The control center is just above us. Looks like we won't have to shoot our way in.
I still feel like they should have been able to hear that, you know? Maybe even a little bit.
We can climb up here. Come on.
This part. forget to climb through all the freaking wooden beams. Here we go. And this is where we magically find out the Makarov's not here. Really?
The daughter is there. We will have her in a matter of hours.
Keep me updated. Time to go.
And you didn't chuck a grenade in there? Yeah. Yeah, buddy. That was different, that it wasn't completely in slow motion when you're aiming and stuff. Chickens! Hey, dude. There's no need to throw a card at me, okay? I mean, to be honest, even if they, I mean, what do I know, right? Because I don't have a daughter, but if I, for the state of the world, I don't think I would give up the launch courage even if they had my daughter. Pretty sure that's against the protocol of being president, but you know, what do I know? Dude, come back. No, don't run. Okay, so. Hey, dude. I didn't realize this was another room. Why are there no ammo boxes on this?
On me. Through here, move.
Now you're fine. Price, stop kicking me, please. Okay, dude. That's fine, you go out there. You can fight the war for me. Hey, dude. Fun. I know I'm about to be out of ammo and everything, but it's okay. Okay, here we go. I'm with you. A lot of people down there. What's up, Price? I'm going.
Blast!
dead, dude. What do you want me to do about it? Stuck, okay. It's like we planned it. Here we go. A lot of these action scenes in Modern Warfare. Here we go.